tended to begin before AJ was even born. We looked at the timeline with Cook County's deputy public guardian. What she sees are many, many missed opportunities to save a little boy's life.
An innocent child, a horrible death, denied lingering questions.
The system failed this child, absolutely.
And an urgent need for answers.
We have really got to revisit removing some of these kids before they get murdered by their parents.
In the loop today, a grilling from state lawmakers for the Department of Children and Family Services about how it so completely failed.
The death of a child that was in our care and a family that we were involved with is unacceptable to me and to this department.
It's incredibly tragic.
Alpha Patel has been with the Cook County Public Guardian's office for 25 years. She looks at DCFS's own timeline on the Freund case and sees a sea of red flags.
There were missed opportunity after missed opportunity throughout the course of this little boy's life.
It wasn't just substance abuse or a filthy home or visible bruises. It was all three. From the day AJ was born, testing positive for opiates and benzodiazepines. Here's another, 1 year ago, observed at the hospital to have odd bruising on his face. And just before Christmas, when police were called to the Freund home and saw a large bruise on AJ's hip, he told an ER doctor, "Maybe someone hit me with a belt. Maybe mommy didn't mean to hurt me."
Had there been some kind of meaningful intervention, and I think it's key to say it's meaningful intervention, we probably wouldn't be sitting here today talking about what had happened.
Outside experts tell us the problem, in a word, is leadership. There have been 13 different directors or acting directors at DCFS since 2011. We've also been talking to insiders there about what's going on at the agency. They gave some very specific answers to our questions about that. We'll have more on that tonight on our news at 10.
There are blaring blaring signs here.
And it's easy to Monday morning quarterback to look at this, you know, and second guess. But there are some very real reasons to do that right now. Yeah.